already got a terrible parking spot.
Hey guys, and happy Vlogmas. Ooh, there's a lot of people. Day 11. All right, so yeah, we just parked. We haven't even explained, well, I mean, the title should tell you where we are, but we're at Disneyland. We just parked so far. I mean, it wasn't like my choice.
The last
parking spot in the whole thing. So, but we are here, it is freezing out today. Well, not yet, but it's gonna get pretty cold. So we are both jacketed up and beanie. I have a beanie too, but I don't have it on yet. But yeah, we just got here and we're gonna eat a lot. I'm very excited, so I will see you guys when we get to the park. I feel like it kind of looks like the entrance to Disney World, totally. Like a little bit. For sure. Oh my god, I'm so excited to see Walt's apartment.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. For those of you who don't know, sorry the lighting is so awful, it'll get better in a second. Walt has like, or had, I mean if you think he's still alive, then he has, an apartment. An apartment. Oh my god, sorry, it's so dark. He has an apartment here is all I'm trying to say. Oh, it's so pretty. I like these, places, the way they look better than Disney World too. The castle's so tiny compared to Disney. We just got here, but we have the first food item of the day. It is a garlic cheese, like knot basically, with marinara. And you can get it at this little,
it's a bagel.
It's a bagel. And you get it like little Maurice's little hut right here by whatever that is, by the castle. You can take it. It's massive. First bite, first bite.
Oh my god, there's cheese inside.
You've gotta have it with the marinara.
I know.
Okay, with marinara.
Good.
All right, let's see.
Should I dip it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Pretty good way to start it off.
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10.
Why? You know, I'm throwing the camera away. So we just went on Pirates of the Caribbean. Very
Not
different.
What I was expecting.
Very different than in Orlando.
Two drops
and my butt's wet.
Okay, but
it was just
the second one was very unexpected.
Well, the beginning was weird. It's like silent.
It's scary. I don't know how that little girl was not crying.
She almost started crying and I felt so bad. But it's really weird in the beginning and it's like super eerie and like dark and no sound is happening. So it's just really, really, really weird. And then there's two drops. My butt is wet. So, and now I don't know where we're walking, but we're walking somewhere.
Star Wars.
Yeah, I want to go see Star Wars, even though I've never seen Star Wars in my life.
See?
It looks like I peed. We just got to the Star Wars area. I don't know much about it.
I know nothing.
We know nothing, but there's a bar. So that's what we're here for. Look at the bubbles. So we are going to find the bar and maybe the Ronto. Is it Ronto?
R-O-N-T-O? I think so. Nicole, we're gonna sound so dumb if it's like the Rota.
We're on the search for a freaking baby Yoda. That's what we're here for, actually.
But do you see what I see?
Is it a baby Yoda? Go, attack.
But I mean, look at how many, look at how the people are we have.
I think it's just Yoda. Yeah, it's just Yoda.
Specifically,
it says it's not.
It's just Yoda.
Yeah, it is just Yoda.
Thank you. Right here?
Blue milk, yeah.
And then this is the.
No. I don't see green.
No.
But we're in line for the bar.
The line's insane.
Like, we didn't even know there was reservations.
Get two drinks per person. We're gonna order a mulligan.
What do you think?
Okay, so she just got the Rontoliss wrap. It's the vegan Ronto wrap over at like this little place. Are there jalapenos on it?
No, it's cucumber.
Oh, okay, thank God. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll take a little bite. Really good. Tastes like meat. Like, I'm utterly confused, honestly. Really good, like a gyro. Okay, yeah, that's the best way to describe it. It's just like a gyro, gyro, whatever you want to call it. Oh my God, what is happening? Guys.
Look at the things they bought. There's like little toddlers playing.
Whoa. Oh my God, look at them.
It's like kids.
Interesting. Always stay strapped.
I don't want to get full. I'm trying to eat later. I just wanted to taste it. It's going to be great.
It is really good, actually. Okay, so we're going on the Finding Nemo submarine situation. I've never been on it either as Christy, so...
Oh my God.
Oh my God. When I lean forward, what?
Doesn't it feel harder to breathe? No, it looks still heavy.
Oh, thank you.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind. A community that thrives in warm, shallow waters.
Took pictures in front of the castle. We did earlier, but the sun was so bright, and I don't like being in like really bright sunlighting. I just think I look heinous. So we just took more. We also did, as I was saying, the Nemo, and then now we're going to eat, and they have these lobster rolls and this bread bowl soup at this one restaurant. So we're going there, and I'm really, really, really excited. And then we're gonna find a pickle.
Yeah.
Okay, so neither of us could decide. So I got the clam chowder and the lobster roll. I really wanted this just in like a normal cup, but it was the same price as the bread bowl. So I might as well get the bread bowl and a lobster roll. So I'm really excited. I love clam chowder. Both really good though. We are about to go onto the Matterhorn. Well, not like right this second, but kind of soon. It's equivalent to it's equivalent to Mount Everest, but it's different, obviously. It's getting that baby was in a shark onesie.
I thought he was Shrek. Not Shrek. I mean Stitch.
Was he? I thought it was a shark onesie.
Eyes
really cute.
So massive.
But it's getting colder. I'm gonna freeze. But yeah, so that's a little update of what's
brought In-N-Out.
Who brought In-N-Out?
Yeah, they came smart.
Genius.
Like.
Genius. Sir, I'm going on Hyperspace Mountain. Christy's not.
Absolutely not.
She's not a big roller coaster girl. So we're gonna leave her at Child Spa. And it's so blurry. I'm sorry, and I'm kind of not even sorry.
Well, I'm blue. I'm blue.
Pirates, ring detector, stop.
Whoa, this is cool. Down there. Put us up together. So if you've ever been to Disneyland, you know that they have pickles. It's a thing. And they also give you little tahini packets with it. And I'm just really excited to see what this is all about.
Okay.
It's like a pickle.
And it's like sour and spicy.
And the verdict is, it tastes like a pickle. To update you guys a little bit, because I feel like I haven't said anything in a while, or at least I feel like I haven't. We went on Matterhorn, and Christy's not the biggest fan of roller coasters. I had never been on Matterhorn, so I couldn't really give like my expertise on what it was like. Well, it was very intense, and she survived, thankfully. Barely, but thankfully. I was like crying from how hard I was laughing, because I just couldn't imagine what she was feeling throughout the whole thing. And then I just went on Hyperspace Mountain. So far, I'm liking the rides here better, I think. Mount Everest is really good in Orlando, but I don't know, this one was really funny. And then Hyperspace Mountain was really cool compared to Space Mountain, and it was very different, like very different. So I kind of like the ones better here so far, I guess. And then we just got pickles, like I was showing you guys. And then I don't know where we're going next. But yeah, that's kind of what we've been doing. It's a little bit colder, thankfully. My hands are cold. And yeah.
They have a magic shop. This is the cutest little baby shirt, and it says Saturdays are for the toys. And it's just cracking me up.
Oh,
are they big? Oh my god, they look so good. Are they warm?
Yeah, do you see the steam?
No, I actually don't. Oh my god.
They taste like, the Italian. It's like fried Italian dough.
Mm-hmm. It's so good.
We're sitting on the floor, waiting for the fireworks, because our feet are literally broken at this point, but... Okay, so I found the churro toffee, which I read is really, really, really good. So I think that's what I'm gonna get. It's $6.49, which I think is crazy, but whatever.
Bye, Disney World. I mean,
wow. Shade.
It's been a long day. Got the churro toffee, and we're out.
Hopefully it's good.
Imagine it's awful, and I paid $7 for it. For those of you who don't know, that's where Walt's apartment was. I talked about this in the beginning of the vlog, but it's above the fire department. So cool. It's like kind of creepy. He's probably in there right now. I mean, in all reality. We have our 10-mile walk back to the car right now. That's how far we've walked so far. And we have to get to the very end of this whole thing. It might not seem that long, or I don't know if I like showed that well. But it's a very long walk. And my toes, like three of my toes on my right foot are numb. I don't know why. I mean, I'm really cold, but like, why three toes on? We're finally gonna get to the car and defrost, and I am so excited. It's just all the way down there. Like the last car possible is our car. And we've already walked so far. We made it! Thank God. Alrighty guys, we just got home. I feel like I'm like whispering just because I'm so tired, and now I'm gonna edit this all up for you guys for tomorrow. But if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you've been to both Disney World and Disneyland, comment down below which one you like better, or if you haven't been to both, comment down below which one you would want to go to more. And of course, subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss anything during Vlogmas. Make sure to go check out my Instagram because I'm posting a lot of pictures from my LA trip. So definitely go check that out, and I will see you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Bye!